77,124.
She could. She has a horse. She's just like that. And Megan wants to do what she wants to do, so I guess I gotta ask that she not let her have her way.
Footloose and Lissette are fall three times 83,326. Looks like she'll be back to jump off. As the new leader, what left them? This will be the final entry to jump off behind Junior AO Jumper Classic this afternoon, 110. That's Footloose and Lissette Lanise trying to beat with their time of 38.577. Footloose and Lissette Lanise, the fastest 12-3 here, 38,363.